All right, I'm going to give you some quick tips to dab and go. All right, we're going to give you natural sun protection. We're going to define those brows and you're going to be set. And these are skin healing minerals. And so over time, you're going to improve your skin's texture and glow and hydration. How awesome is that? All right, are you ready for this? Okay, so first up, I'm going to take some primer and we're going to dab that on the skin. Primer is kind of like putting primer on the wall, that smooth coat before you apply the color. There is Resveratrol that protects your skin, fights those free radicals, and brightens complexion. There's also aloe vera in there, which hydrates and plumps the skin. I don't know. This is just, it's a really nice texture. And with this, I already applied it. There, a little bit goes a long way. Like one pump sometimes is too much. So if you have too much, pull it down through your neck. All right, next, we're gonna dab on some liquid foundation. Now, this isn't the foundation of the 90s. This is a really lightweight, breathable foundation, and it almost leaves a powdery look at the end. With that, it's buildable coverage. So if you want more coverage, you can apply more. It's just really velvety, soft complexion on there. And you got some natural sun protection in there. I've tested it out in various tropical locations and it does wonderfully. I've also have my spa story with this. I applied it not even thinking, went to the spa, went through the steam room, the sauna, all of those things, and it stayed on. I, like, halfway through the steam room, I'm like, my face is gonna be melted off and I'm gonna look a hot mess, and it didn't. I walked out there just looking like I did when I walked in, so, well, and a little relaxed, right, because it was the spa. So I will just give you a little tip here. So I've got the blending sponge, you can see. I usually wash this every couple weeks to keep it clean. I don't know what I picked up there. So I like the tip. I'm just going to dot, oops, my camera's backwards for you guys, sorry. So put a little dot, and that's all I really do when I put on my full face, is I just do some dots and then dab it around to blend it in. You can certainly use your fingers. I just love the application that the sponge gives. So I got those couple dots and grabbed my mirror because my camera is backwards here. And I am just gonna, hopefully I get this for you guys. As you can see, a little dark under the circles. I left that there for you guys. Aren't you so, feel so honored? So dab and blend down, and then you can see it brightens that eye. Now, of course, you would do it on your full face as well. All right, so we got dab and go. Our face is covered. Our face is protected from the sun and the pollutants as well, because that's a nice thing with the primer. It adds that layer of protection with the pollutants that are out in the air, because our face is a magnet. It attracts everything. It's always exposed. Okay. Now, we were talking about the brows, right? Brows are like a statement piece on our face, okay? And we sometimes we neglect them, sometimes we overdo them, okay? So they are kind of like your eyeballs. They are not twins. They're sisters, they're cousins. They're gonna be different, okay? Our eyes are different, our brows are different. They're never gonna be the same. With the brow pomade, and I have another video if you want tips and tricks on brows, so just comment brows and I'll give you that video. I don't want to walk through all of it with you right now to keep this short. But yeah, you just brush it on, really lightweight, start small, and then build back in as you need. This stuff is smudge proof. It'll wear all day long, and this little bad boy will last you a long time. So this is the dark, and then this is the medium. So if you have questions on which one you need or curious about a color match for the liquid foundation, all you've got to do is comment or reach out with your questions on that. All right, get ready to dab and go and look flawless with some natural sun protection for your skin. Bye, guys.